Bangladesh's tourist attractions include historical monuments, resorts, beaches, picnic spots, forests and tribal people, wildlife of various species. Activities for tourists include angling, water skiing, river cruising, hiking, rowing, yachting, and sea bathing. In the northern part, comprising the Rajshahi division, there are archaeological sites, including the temple city Puthia in Rajshahi, the largest and most ancient archaeological site, Masthangar in Bagra, the single largest Buddhist monastery, Paharpur in Naugaon, the most ornamental terracotta Hindu temple, Kantaji temple, and many Rajbaris or palaces of old Zaminders. In the southeastern part, which is the Chittagong division, there are natural and hilly areas like Chittagong hill tracks, along with sandy sea beaches. The most notable beach, in Cox's Bazar, is a contender for the title of longest unbroken sandy sea beach in the world. In the southwestern part, mainly the Khulna division, there is the Sundarbans, the largest mangrove forest of the world with Royal Bengal tiger and spotted deer. The historically and architecturally important 60-domed mosque in Bagerhat is a notable site. In the northeastern part, Sylhet division, there is a green carpet of tea plants on small hillocks. Natural reserved forests are great attractions. Migratory birds in winter, particularly in the Hur areas, are also very attractive in this area. Ministry of Tourism and the Civil Aviation Ministry designs national policies for the development and promotion of tourism. The ministry also maintains the beautiful Bangladesh campaign. Bangladesh government has formed tourist police unit to better protect local and foreign tourists as well as look after the nature and wildlife in the tourist spots. Economic impact. The World Travel and Tourism Council reported in 2013 that the travel and tourism industry in Bangladesh directly generated 1,281,500 jobs in 2012, or 1.8% of the country's total employment, which ranked Bangladesh 157 out of 178 countries worldwide. Direct and indirect employment in the industry totaled 2,714,500 jobs, or 3.7% of the country's total employment. The WTTC predicted that by 2023, travel and tourism will directly generate 1,785,000 jobs and support an overall total of 3,891,000 jobs, or 4.2% of the country's total employment. This would represent an annual growth rate in direct jobs of 2.9%. Domestic spending generated 97.7% of direct travel and tourism gross domestic product in 2012. Bangladesh's world ranking in 2012 for travel and tourism's direct contribution to GDP, as a percentage of GDP, was 142 out of 176. In 2014, 125,000 tourists visited Bangladesh. This number is extremely low relative to total population. As of May 22, 2019, the total local population numbering 166,594,000 inhabitants. This gives a ratio of one tourist for every 1,333 locals. Chittagong Division. Cox's Bazar. Cox's Bazar is a seaside town, a fishing port and district headquarters in Bangladesh. It is known for its wide and long sandy beach, which is considered by many as the world's longest natural sandy sea beach. The beach in Cox's Bazar is an unbroken 125-kilometer sandy sea beach with a gentle slope. It is located 152 kilometers south of the Chittagong seaport. Cox's Bazar is also known by the name Panawa, whose literal translation means yellow flower. Its other old name was Palanki. St. Martin's Island. St. Martin's Island is a small island in the northeastern part of the Bay of Bengal, about 9 kilometers south of the tip of the Cox's Bazar Naf Peninsula, and forming the southernmost part of Bangladesh. There is a small adjoining island that is separated at high tide, called Chira Island. It is about 8 kilometers west of the northwest coast of Myanmar, at the mouth of the Naf River. The first settlement started just 250 years ago by some Arabian sailors who named the island Zajira. During British occupation, the island was named St. Martin Island. The local names of the island are Narikal Jinjira, also spelled Narikal Jinjira / Jinjira, which means coconut island in Bengali, and Darushini Dip. It is the only coral island in Bangladesh. The city of Chittagong has many high-end, private hotels such as the Hotel Agrabad, the Hotel Well Park Residence, the Peninsula Chittagong, the Hotel Harbor View, the Hotel Meridian, and Avenue Hotels and Suites. The JW Marriott, Westin and Radisson Blue are among the upcoming five-star hotels in Chittagong City.
Sajek Valley. Sajek Valley is an emerging tourist spot in Bangladesh situated among the hills of the Kosalong range of mountains in Sajek Union, Bagayakari Upazila in Rangamati District. The valley is 1,476 feet above sea level. Sajek Valley is known as the Queen of Hills and Roof of Rangamati. The name of Sajek Valley came from the Sajek River that originates from Karnaphuli River. The Sajek River works as a border between Bangladesh and India.
Bandarban District.
Bandarban is a district in southeastern Bangladesh, and a part of the Chittagong Division and Chittagong Hill Tracks. Bandarban is regarded by many tourists to be one of the most attractive travel destinations in Bangladesh. Bandarban, or in Marma or Aragonese languages Rua Damro, is also known as Arvumi or the Balmong Circle. Bandarban town is the hometown of the Balmong Circle chief, who is the head of the Marma population. It also is the administrative headquarters of Bandarban district, which has turned into one of the most exotic tourist attractions in Bangladesh.
Rangamati.
Rangamati is the administrative headquarters of Rangamati Hill District in the Chittagong Hill Tracks. Kaptai Lake, the Hanging Bridge and Pablakali Reserve Forest are some of the notable locations to visit in Rangamati.
Khagrachari District. Khagrachari is a district in southeastern Bangladesh. It is a part of the Chittagong Division and the Chittagong Hill Tracks.
Its local name is Chung Mi.
Khagrachari is also known as Phalang Tong or the Mung Circle, and Bandarban is the Balmong Circle. There are many tourist places in Khagrachari like Alutula Cave, Alutula Tourist Spot, Richang Waterfall, Yongd Buddha Bihar, Dayanala Tautachori Waterfall and others.
Patenga Beach.
Patenga is a sea beach located 14 kilometers south of the port city of Chittagong, Bangladesh. It is near the mouth of the Karnaphuli River. Patenga is a popular tourist spot. The beach is very close to the Bangladesh Naval Academy of the Bangladesh Navy and Shah Amanat International Airport. Its width is narrow and swimming in the seas is not recommended. Part of the seashore is built up with concrete walls, and large blocks of stones have been laid to prevent erosion. During the 1990s, a host of restaurants and kiosks sprouted out around the beach area. Lighting of the area has enhanced the security aspect of visiting at night. It is guarded by large stones to protect it from tsunamis. A tourist attraction near Patenga Beach is the Butterfly Park.
Foy's Lake.
Foy's Lake is a human-made lake in Chittagong, Bangladesh. The lake was once just a lake and spillway constructed by Assam Bengal Railway engineer. It was dug in 1924 and was named after the English engineer Mr. Foy. The lake is next to Batali Hill, the highest hill in Chittagong metropolitan area. An amusement park, managed by the Concord Group, is located here.
Heritage Park.
There is a heritage park called Shahid Zia Memorial Complex in Mini Bangladesh at Changain, which reflects the most notable structures and instances of Bangladesh.
This 71-meter tower in Mini Bangladesh and Chittagong has a restaurant on the top that rotates once every 90 minutes.
The museum includes a revolving restaurant. One can perceive of the country's architectural beauty, ethnic traditions and archaeological inheritance through having a glimpse of the heritage park.
Replicas of major structures of the country include Jatia Sangsad Bhavan, National Memorial of Savar, Asan Manzil, Khorasan Hall of Dhaka University, Paharpur Monastery, Kantaju Temple of Dinajpur, Lalba Fort, and Sona Masjid. The park also has different rides for children.
Ethnological Museum of Chittagong. The Ethnological Museum of Chittagong, located in Agrabad, established in 1965, is the only ethnological museum in the country, and presents the lifestyles and heritage of various ethnic groups of the country. The museum authority collected rare elements used in everyday lives of different ethnic groups, of which some had already become extinct while others were on the verge of extinction. The museum contains four galleries and a small hall. Three galleries of the museum feature diverse elements of 29 ethnic groups in Bangladesh, while the rest of the gallery displays the lifestyles of some ethnic groups of India, Pakistan, and Australia.
World War II Cemetery and Circuit House.
The War Cemetery on Bacha Mia Road contains the graves of 755 soldiers, and is protected and maintained by the Commonwealth War Graves Commission. There are a number of museums in Chittagong.
The most prominent is the Zia Memorial Museum, which is housed in the old Circuit House building. President Ziaur Rahman was assassinated there on May 30, 1981. This commemorative museum houses the late President Ziaur Rahman's mementos and personal belongings. It was established in 1993 with 12 galleries. Sylhet Division. Baiknakandi. Baiknakandi is a village in Rustampur Union in Gowanghat Upazila of Sylhet District. In recent years there has been an influx of tourists to its river. Jiflong. Jiflong is a hill station and popular tourist destination in the division of Sylhet, Bangladesh. It is located in Gowanghat Upazila of Sylhet District and situated at the border between Bangladesh and the Indian state of Meghalaya, overshadowed by subtropical mountains and rainforests. Jiflong is famous for its stone collections and is home of the Khasi tribe. Madhopur Lake. Madhopur Lake is a lake of Srimangal in Malvi Bazar district of Bangladesh. It is one of the popular tourist spot in Bangladesh. Ratarkal Swamp Forest. Ratarkal Swamp Forest is a freshwater swamp forest located in Gowanghat, Sylhet. It is the only swamp forest located in Bangladesh and one of the few freshwater swamp forest in the world. The forest is naturally conserved under the Department of Forestry, Government of Bangladesh. The evergreen forest is situated by the River Goan and linked with the channel Chengar Khal. Most of the trees growing here are the Meletia pinnata. The forest is submerged under 20 to 30 feet water in the rainy season. For the rest of the year, the water level is about 10 feet deep. Dhaka Division. Dhaka Division is an administrative division in Bangladesh. Dhaka is the largest and capital city of Bangladesh, Lalba Fort. Lalba Fort is an incomplete 17th century Mughal fort complex in Dhaka, Bangladesh. This fort stands proudly before the Buri Ganga River in the southwestern part of Dhaka, Bangladesh. The construction was started in 1678 AD by Mughal Subadar Muhammad Azam Shah. For long the fort was considered to be a combination of three buildings, with two gateways and a portion of the partly damaged fortification wall. Recent excavations carried out by the Department of Archaeology have revealed the existence of other structures. Asan Manzil. Asan Manzil is a wonderful ancient building, located on the bank of the river Buri Ganga, in Old Dhaka at Kumartali, Islampur area. It was a residential palace for Dhaka Nawab family. The structure of this palace was started in the year 1859 and was finished in 1869. It is constructed in the Indo-Saracenic Revival architecture. To preserve the cultural and history of the area, the palace became the Bangladesh National Museum on September 20, 1992. Shaheed Minar. The Shaheed Minar is a national monument in Dhaka, Bangladesh, established to commemorate those killed during the Bengali language movement demonstrations of 1952. On February 21, 1952, dozens of students and political activists were killed when the Pakistani police force opened fire on Bengali protesters who were demanding equal status for their native tongue, Bengali. The massacre occurred near Dhaka Medical College and Ramna Park in Dhaka. A makeshift monument was erected on 23rd of February by students of University of Dhaka and other educational institutions, but demolished on 26th of February by the Pakistani police force. The language movement gained momentum, and after a long struggle, Bengali was given equal status with Urdu. To commemorate the dead, the Shaheed Minar was designed and built by Hamidur Rahman, a Bangladeshi sculptor. The monument stood until the Bangladesh Liberation War in 1971. When it was demolished completely during Operation Searchlight. After Bangladesh gained independence, it was rebuilt. At present, all national, mourning, cultural and other activities held each year, regarding 21st of February, have been centered around the Shaheed Minar. Jatiyo Smriti Sadho. Jatiyo Smriti Sadho or National Martyrs Memorial is the national monument of Bangladesh is the symbol in the memory of the valor and the sacrifice of all those who gave their lives in the Bangladesh Liberation War of 1971. Jatiya Sangshad. Jatiyo Sangsad Bhavan was created by American architect Louis Kahn. Construction was started in 1961 and completed on January 28, 1982 with the total cost was about $32 million. It is situated at Sher-e-Bangla Nagar in Dhaka. Jatio Sangsad Bhavan was used for the first time on February 15, 1982 as the venue for the 8th session of the Second Parliament of Bangladesh. Since then, it has been used for the Bangladesh National Assembly, tourist attractions in Dhaka. Lalba Fort, Dikeshwari Temple, Baitul Mukarram, Asan Manzil, Shaheed Minar, Liberation War Museum, Rickshaw Art and Rickshaw Riding, Jatio Sangsad Bhavan, Bashundhara City, North Bengal, Simapura Mahavihara, Simapura Mahavihara in Paharpur, Badalgaki Upazila, Nagaon District is among the best-known Buddhist viharas in the Indian subcontinent and is one of the most important archaeological sites in the country. It was designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1985. Mahastangar. Masthangar is one of the earliest urban archaeological sites so far discovered in Bangladesh. The village Mahastan in Shibganj Thana of Bagra district contains the remains of an ancient city which was called Pundranagara or Pondravardhanapura in the territory of Pundravardhana. A limestone slab bearing six lines in Prakrit in Brahmi script, discovered in 1931, dates Masthangar to at least the 3rd century BC. The fortified area was in use till the 18th century AD. Bihula Lakshinder Bazargore. Bihula is the protagonist in the Manasa Mangal genre of Bengali medieval epics. A number of works belonging to this genre were written between the 13th and 18th centuries. Though the religious purpose of these works is to eulogize the Hindu goddess Manasa, these works are more well known for depicting the love story of Bihula and her husband Lakshinder. Tajhat Palace. Tajhat Palace is a magnificent European-style palace located at Tajhat, vicinity of Rangpur. It is located about 3 kilometers southeast of the city center. Built by the Hindu zamindar named Maharaja Kumar Gopal Lal Roy in the early 20th century, it now symbolizes the history and culture of northern Bangladesh. At present the palace is used as Rangpur Divisional Museum. Kantaju Temple. Kantaju Temple at Kantanagar is a late medieval Hindu temple in Dinajpur, Bangladesh. Built by Maharaja Pran Nath, its construction started in 1704 CE and ended in the reign of his son Raja Ramnath 1722 CE. It is regarded as one of the greatest examples on terracotta architecture in Bangladesh and once had 9 spires, but all were destroyed during the 1897 Assam earthquake. Varindra Research Museum. Varindra Museum is a museum, research center and visitor attraction in Rajshahi town and maintained by the University of Rajshahi. Baga Mosque. According to an inscription found over the mosque's central entrance, Baga Mosque was built by Sultan Nusrat Shah in 1523. The inscription is now preserved in Karachi, Pakistan. The mosque is a richly decorated monument built of bricks with stone plinth, lintels and pillars. It is roofed over with 10 domes. They collapsed in the earthquake of 1897, but were rebuilt to their original form in 1978 by the Department of Archaeology, South Bengal. Quicata Beach. Quicata is a sea beach on the southernmost tip of Bangladesh. Located in Patwakali district, Quicata has a wide sandy beach about 320 kilometers south of Dhaka, and about 70 kilometers from the district headquarters. Quicata Beach is 30 kilometers long and 6 kilometers wide. On the eastern end of the beach is Ganamati Reserved Forest, an evergreen mangrove forest and snippet of the original Quicata. When the Rakhines settled in the area in 1784, Quicata was part of the larger Sundarbans forest. Sundarbans is now at a distance of 1 hour by speedboat. As a mangrove forest, Ganamati, like the Sundarbans, offers some protection against tidal surges, however it too is threatened by logging and deforestation. The forest can be reached by foot or bike along the beach. Sundarbans. The Sundarbans is the largest single block of tidal halophytic mangrove forest in the world. The Sundarbans is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, most of which is situated in Bangladesh with the remainder in India. Sundarbans South, East and West are 3 protected forests in Bangladesh. This region is densely covered by mangrove forests, and is one of the largest reserves for the Bengal tiger. Mosque City of Bagerhat. The Mosque City of Bagerhat is a formerly lost city, located in the suburbs of Bagerhat City in Bagerhat District, in the Khulna division of southwest of Bangladesh. Bagerhat is about 24 kilometers southeast of Khulna and 320 kilometers southwest of Dhaka. Originally known as Khalifatabad and nicknamed the Mint Town of the Bengal Sultanate, the city was founded in the 15th century by the warrior Saint Turkish General Ulya Khan Jahan. The historic city, listed by Forbes as one of the 15 lost cities of the world, has more than 50 Islamic monuments which have been found after removing the vegetation that had obscured them from view for many centuries. The site has been recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1983 under criteria, as an outstanding example of an architectural ensemble which illustrates a significant stage in human history, of which the 60-pillar mosque, constructed with 60 pillars and 77 domes, is the most well-known. Apart from these monuments, UNESCO also includes the Mausoleum of Khan Jahan, the mosques of Singer, Bibi Pigni, Reza Khoda, Zindavir among the unique monuments. Architecture. Religious. Bangladesh has many places of worship. Capital Dhaka is known as the city of mosques. Some famous religious places of worship and visitor attractions are Baitul Mukarram is the national mosque of Bangladesh. Located at the center of Dhaka, the mosque was completed in 1968. The mosque has a capacity of 30,000, and it is world's 10th largest mosque. Bandarban Golden Temple is the largest Theravada Buddhist temple in Bangladesh and has the second largest Buddha statue in the country. The temple located in Bandarban City, Shat Gambuj Mosque in Bagerhat Mosque City. Mosque City of Bagerhat is a formerly lost city, located in the suburbs of Bagerhat City in Bagerhat District, in the Khulna Division. The historic city, listed by Forbes as one of the 15 lost cities of the world, has more than 50 Islamic monuments. Kanto Jiu Temple built between 1702 and 1752, a Navaratna-style Hindu temple. Dikeshwari Temple built in the 12th century, the national temple of Bangladesh. Hosseini Dahlan Shia Shrine built in the 17th century. 60 Dome Mosque is a mosque in Bangladesh, the largest in that country from the Sultanate period. It has been described as the most impressive Muslim monuments in the whole of the Indian subcontinent. Ancient Ruins. Wari Bechwar Ruins, built in 450 BC, 2,500-year-old ancient fort city. Simapura Mahavihara is a Buddhist monastery situated in the Rajshahi district in the north of Bangladesh. Covering almost 27 acres of land, Simapura Mahavihara is one of the largest monasteries south of the Himalayas. The design is considered to be greatly influenced by Buddhist architecture found in Java and Cambodia. Mainamati is an isolated ridge of low hills in the eastern margins of deltaic Bangladesh, about 8 kilometers to the west of Comilla town. A landmark of ancient history, it represents a small mass of quasi-lateritic old alluvium. The ridge, set in the vast expanse of the fertile lower Meghna Basin, extends for about 17 kilometers north-south from Mainamati village on the Gumti River to Chandi Mora near the Lalmai railway station. The oldest archaeological site in Bangladesh is outside Bagra, at Masthangar. Middle Age. Sonargan was the administrative center of medieval Muslim rulers in East Bengal. Lalba Fort or Fort Aurangabad, an incomplete Mughal palace fortress at Dhaka on the river Buriganga in the southwestern part of the old city. The fort was considered to be a combination of three buildings, two gateways and a portion of the partly damaged fortification wall. Hasan Manzil was previously the official palace of the Dhaka Nawab family and is currently a museum preserving the culture and history of the area. Hasan Manzil is considered to be one of the most noteworthy architectural monuments in Bangladesh. Barak Khatra, an architectural relic of Dhaka city. It is situated to the south of Chowk Bazar close to the bank of the river Buriganga. The Khatra enclosed a quadrangular courtyard with 22 rooms on all of its four sides. British architecture. Curzon Hall, 100-year-old British-style town hall. Northbrook Hall, 150-year-old British-style town hall. Modern. Bangladesh National Museum, located in the suburb of Shahbag, in the city of Dhaka, is the biggest museum in Bangladesh. It has a collection of over 85,000 pieces. The four-story building is home not only to large exhibition halls, but to a conservatory laboratory, library, three auditoriums, photographic gallery, temporary exhibition hall, and an audiovisual division. Jatiyo Sangshad Bhavan Parliamentary Building of Bangladesh, located in Dhaka. It was created by architect Louis Kahn and is one of the largest legislative complexes in the world. It houses all parliamentary activities of Bangladesh. Taj Mahal Bangladesh is a Bangladeshi architecture inspired from original Taj Mahal. Historic monuments. Greek Memorial is an ancient monument, built in around AD 1900, looks like ancient Greek temples, a small yellow structure on land owned by the Greek community, which flourished in Dhaka in the 19th century. National Martyrs Memorial is the national monument for the Bangladesh Liberation War of 1971. Martyred Intellectuals Memorial is a memorial built in memory of the martyred intellectuals of the Bangladesh Liberation War. Shurawardi Edion, formerly known as Ramna Racecourse Ground, is a national memorial located in Dhaka. It is named after Hussain Shaheed Shurawardi. Mosque City of Bagerhat is a formerly lost city, located in the suburbs of Bagerhat City in Bagerhat District, in the Khulna Division of southwest of Bangladesh and UNESCO World Heritage Site. Hasan Manzil was the official residential palace and seat of the Dhaka Nawab family. This building is situated at Kumartali along the banks of the Buriganga River in Dhaka. Zia Memorial Museum is housed in an interesting mock Tudor mansion. Among its collection is the microphone and transmitter with which President Shahid Ziaur Rahman proclaimed the country's independence in 1971, and you can see the blood-stained and bullet-damaged wall at the foot of the stairs where Zia was shot. Lalba Fort is an incomplete 17th-century Mughal fort complex in Dhaka. The construction was started in 1678 AD by Mughal Subadar Muhammad Azam Shah. Shiva Temple in Puthia consists of a cluster of notable old Hindu temples in Puthia Upazila, Rajshahi Division, Bangladesh. Nature tourism. Bangladesh has geographical diversity, which resulted in varieties of nature tourism. The Sundarbans is the largest single block of tidal halophytic mangrove forest in the world and has also been enlisted among the top 14 finalists in the new Seven Wonders of Nature. Though can't enter into Seven Wonders, wildlife in Bangladesh. Bangladesh is home to several well-known mammals including the Bengal tiger, the Asian elephant, the Hulak gibbon and the Asian black bear. The saltwater crocodile found in Sundarban is the largest of all living reptiles. The king cobra is the world's longest venomous snake and the reticulated python is the longest among all snakes. The country has roughly 53 species of amphibian, 19 species of marine reptiles, 139 species of reptiles, 380 species of birds, 116 species of mammals, and 5 species of marine mammals. In addition to the large bird count, a further 310 species of migratory birds swell bird numbers each year. The vast majority of these creatures currently dwell in an area of land that is approximately 150,000 square kilometers in size. The dhole, also called the Asiatic wild dog, is now endangered by habitat, prey species loss, and human persecution. Notable animal species that have disappeared from Bangladesh are the one- and two-horned rhinoceros, the gaur, the banteng, swamp deer, nilgai, Indian wolf, wild water buffalo, marsh crocodile and common peafowl. The world's largest mangrove forest Sundarbans is located in southwestern Bangladesh. Sundarbans National Parks are UNESCO World Heritage Site. Hill stations. Bandarban, Chittagong. Kagrakori, Chittagong. Rangamati Hill District. Jaflong, Sylhet. Sraipur, Sylhet. Sirmangal County, Sylhet. Netrakona, Dhaka. Lakes. Mahamaya Lake. Kaptai Lake. Donmundi Lake. Foyes Lake. Madhopur Lake. Beaches. Bangladesh offers a wide range of tropical beaches. Cox's Bazar is known for its wide and long sandy beach, which is considered as the world's longest natural sandy sea beach. Some of the other famous tourist beaches are St. Martin Island, Patanga Sea Beach, Quicata Sea Beach, Nyam Dwip. Islands. The islands of Bangladesh are scattered along the Bay of Bengal and the river mouth of the Padma. There are more than 30 islands in Bangladesh. Some famous tourist attractions are St. Martin's Island, St. Martin. Chira Island, St. Martin. Bola Island, Bola. Manpura Island. Nyam Dwip, Hatia, Noakhali. Sanwip Island, Chattagram. Sanadia Island, Chattagram. Tourism campaign films. In January 2011, two short films titled Beautiful Bangladesh, School of Life were produced by Bangladesh Tourism Board. Both films show a tourist journey through Bangladesh. The durations of the films were 10 and 3 minutes. The 10-minute-long film was directed by Moinul Hossein Mukul and the 3-minute-long film was directed by Ghazi Ahmed Shubro. Concept and script by Syed Ghassal Alam Shan. Shopping. While muslin of ancient Dhaka has gone into history, other products such as contemporary paintings, woodworks, sheetal paddy, bamboo decoration pieces, cane and conch shell products, gold and silver ornament, cotton, silk, gold, silver, jute, reed, brassware, traditional dolls and leather goods also receive deep appreciation of the lovers of arts and crafts now and over the past centuries. In addition, Bangladesh is famous for pink pearl. Jamuna Future Park is a notable shopping mall to visit. Bashudhara City inaugurated in 2004 is one of the largest shopping malls in subcontinent.